Hey everyone, we hope you're having a great week, and we thank you for tuning in to another episode of Jellystone TV. This week is Feeling Groovy Week here at the park, so I've decided to wear my Jellystone Park tie-dye t-shirt. We have another action-packed episode for you, so let's get on with episode number 8 of Jellystone TV. Last week in Jellystone was Christmas in July week, and that's always a really fun time within the park. So let's flash back and see what all took place last week.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple. Tries to stop rocking around the Christmas tree. Let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing. Let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly.
As you just saw, Christmas is a really special time, even if it's just Christmas in July. This week we are going to feature the mining adventure here at Jellystone. The mining adventure is a frequently asked question here at the park, and this week we are going to get to the bottom of it. Honestly, I've worked here for 4 seasons and I don't know much about it, so let's go figure it out.
Located adjacent to the paddle boats and miniature golf is the Old Faceful Mining Company that guests can enjoy and experience. There are 2 mining activities to choose from. The first activity is the Mining Adventure, and it features a quest to find special gemstones. For this experience, miners are given a hard hat with a light to accompany them inside the dark mine shaft. And once miners are done, they can take a special booklet to see what they have found. The second activity is the Mining Sluice. Here, you can sift for precious minerals and gemstones. There are also several different gemstone bags that miners can sift from. You can pay for both mining activities at the golf shack located nearby. Both activities are a separate charge, even with a wristband. Be sure to check out the hours of operation online or on the weekly activity schedule. We hope to see you soon at the Old Faithful Mining Company.
Feeling Groovy Week at Jellystone is all about peace, happiness, and Mother Earth. There will be special activities throughout the week, such as groovy hair beading, groovy face painting. Also, you will be able to tie-dye some groovy t-shirts, as long as making flower necklaces, and you can even decorate a flower pot to grow your own tree, and that's just a small dose of the wide variety of activities to go along with the theme week, as well as the sporting events such as soccer, softball, kickball that goes on throughout the week, and much, much more. So be sure to check all that out once you get into the park. Next week will be our Scare Factor week. That's always a really big week at the park, so make sure you bring your bravery because you're going to need it. Next week will be full of fish eating, pickle juice chugging, green slime relays, and creepy crawlies. So, and that's just a small dose of the big scary things we have planned for you. So be sure to take part in that and get and earn yourself a Scare Factor badge. Again, that's next week. So before we close out episode number 8, we have two important things to tell you. The first thing is about the birthday package. If you know somebody that will be having a birthday while they're seeing Jellystone, be sure to really check into the birthday package. The birthday package includes a balloon bouquet, a signed card by Yogi, Cindy, and Boo Boo, cake, and a present all delivered by Yogi Bear. So this is something that can really make that special day even more special. If you want more information to that, you can call registration at the number listed on your screen right now. The second big announcement is that we will be having our Jellystone TV season 1 finale 2 weeks from today. Right now it's episode number 8. The finale, the last show, will be episode number 10 2 weeks from today. There will be a special movie trailer that will come out on Friday on Facebook and on the YouTube channel, so be sure to check that out. The reason why we are having a movie trailer is because this season finale is going to be located on theaters worldwide. So you can go anywhere in the United States and see this finale at your local theater. That's not true. However, we're still going to do a movie trailer that will come out on Friday. It should make it kind of fun and exciting, so we'll see where that goes. Again, that'll come out on Friday, and the finale is 2 weeks from today. Well, we thank you for watching episode number 8 of Jellystone TV. We will see you next week. I'll see you in Jellystone. I'm Nolan. God bless.